Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just going to be doing a couple of quick videos and combining some things. There's some things that I wouldn't do for a full video because they're so short, but I will today, like doing small Nerf guns in my Nerf gun review series. Before we start, I actually have this hobby that people wouldn't think I'd have. I want people to call it impatient. But I love building model airplanes. I love building models. But let me just move that. Okay, this is one of the models I've built. It's a model biplane. These things, you need patience to build and be careful. Yeah, that's why people wouldn't think I'm good. Okay, to start off the Nerf review is with my newest Nerf gun, the Sharpfire. If you're wondering what's so cool, it's a pretty cool gun. It won the course. In the back, it has a spot to hold the barrel. You can't use this barrel with any other gun, and you can't use any other gun with that barrel. Okay, tell me what's so cool about it. You'd think that's pretty boring, but how about that? There's six customizations, the basic gun, it with and without that. It can hold a total of 7 dots if you count the one in the barrel. The dots go right here in the center. Just when you quickly, I got my back too. And then you pull this back, put in a dot, then close it, then you can fire it. Great decent gun. It's not my most practical Nerf gun, but you know the sledge fire? That's way more practical. Okay. Whoops. Time for these. REEV-5. You know what makes it so cool? It's another cool gun. One that comes with the same slow as the barrel. Two, you wouldn't expect this type of gun to have a revolver. And by three, the coolest part is this. Actually, watch. It's a double fire like this. It can hold a total of 4 dots like this. Let's throw these back here. And this thing has a ton of power. I have an airsoft pistol. And this thing has a bigger than a soda can than that thing. Watch the power. That one will send me back. But you know what's so cool about this gun? Put our label right there and two guns. It can be not anything in a rush to put it back together, but so you just put the two ends like that together and then line up the mesh in the back. It's not like it's hard to see. It has a climbing sequence for both points. You can fire it. If you're skilled, you can fire it one at a time. But this thing, just say you have the gun from like here, it would bruise me. That actually happened. Which would just be a flash with the two Doom Lander guns. Show you, then I'll show you my Lego power miners. Bye.